get my damn life on track. Bitch, I fucking love when I see that bloody chop. Pop to the knock till my heartbeat stop. Stop on the stage till I'm fucking earthquake. Get bang to the bass till my neck bones break. Bitch, I'm going down to my life.
Alrighty, what is up, everybody? It is your boy Reaper. Welcome back to another GTA 5 online video for the new tuners update that just came out today. Previously, we messed with the Toyota Supra from the 2020 Toyota Supra Mark 5, and then we also messed with the RX-7. RX-7 looks nice. I like it. I feel like people will comment about it, about how the color doesn't look good on the vehicle. In my opinion, it looks decent. It looks vibrant, but I could always go back and change it to something else that's cool. But I do like the new wheels that came out with the tuners update. Thank God they added new wheels, because they look better on these vehicles. And I don't think you can take any other vehicle and put these new wheels on there. I don't know. I haven't checked. On this video, we're looking at the Boss Mustang, or the Dominator or something. We're gonna upgrade it and see how it is, and let's go ahead and take a look. Hear what it sounds like. Ooh, okay, that sounds mean. This is the Vapid Dominator GTT. It's a muscle. And I really don't know what to expect to come out of this vehicle. I've seen it in the trailer looking crazy like, but I don't know what to expect. Front bumpers, we only get two options. Only two. And there's your two. We're gonna pick the primary front. Rear, we have a little bit more for the rear. Okay. Smooth, primary smooth, secondary smooth. I'm gonna go with the primary smooth. Cause you know, why not? Ooh, okay. Valve covers, can change those. Whatever. I'm probably gonna make them. Probably gonna make them chrome. Air filters. Okay, we can change that. That's nice. Ooh, plastic upper intake manifold. And it's got. Ooh, okay. 450C UI intake manifold. Ooh, I like that. Okay, VA air intake, that's mean. Oh, black supercharger. Please tell me we're not gonna get any more mean than this. Ooh, the chrome. Okay. You lost me at this. But then you caught me with the damn supercharger here. Okay, we're gonna go with that one. That is nice. Strut brace, same ones as last time. Intercoolers. Gotta go with the one with the fans. Exhaust, okay. We don't have that very many, but please, nothing petrocious. Chrome tip exhaust, big bore, straight pipe, okay. Race exhaust, hot ring exhaust, titanium hot ring exhaust. I like the straight pipe. The straight pipe I like. I'm gonna go with the straight pipe. Fenders. You can also make this a wide body too. You can make it bolted or not bolted. In my opinion, I like the bolted. Those look nice. Grill, take that off. Show the intercooler. Fan. I believe it is an intercooler. I might be stupid. Don't know. I forgot. I just like the way this fucking car is looking right now. Headlight covers. You can cover the headlights. Tape, grill, I mean, or just cover it. So they only got these two lights that work, or you can just stick with all of them. Me personally, I'm gonna go with this one because I think it looks cool. Looks more mean. Hood, once again, not really a drag hood pins. Please don't tell me this thing is gonna be mean. Different kinds of hoods. Okay, primary small cowl hood. Got the carbon, secondary primary large cowl hood, secondary carbon, primary drag hood. Okay, that looks nice. Carbon, secondary saber turbo hood. Okay, carbon secondary, and that's it. Really? Nothing too crazy, I guess, but I mean, that looks nice, so we'll go with that one. Horn, no. Interior, seats. I mean, this is a muscle car. I mean, you can't really do too much. to it, you know. Let's go with the carbon tuner seats. Steering wheel. We're gonna go with this one because it looks more like it could fit like that. Added full roll cage. Duh. Why not? That's it that we can do. That's all we can do for the interior, really? Okay. Headlights, obviously. Livery. We'll come back to those. I mean, I guess this will look good with it. So, I mean, yeah, we can finally put that on there. Plate. Respray. Here we go. Here's what I'm worried about. Is this going to look decent? Yeah. Yeah. But like I said, I can always come back and change it. It's not a problem. Still can't. We're just gonna Where's the red at? I feel like the red would look good on this. Oh yeah, give me that red. Okay, now we go back up to livery. And let's see, white, double stripes, black, double stripes. Okay, that looks nice. White performance, black performance. Basically looks like this. So, black street strips. Oh, we got it going down the side right there. It's a 450 CUI. It's a Dominator. Black racing stripes. Ooh, okay. Okay. I like the way that looks. Barn find beater. What's the point of, you know, the color then? Past its prime. That looks sick. Time worn. Time machine. Vintage racer. Let's see what they got that's locked. Okay, flame on that. That's nice. The Patriot. Obviously, gotta have a Patriot because it's American Muscle. Ooh. Okay. 70 street machine. Okay, that looks nice. But we only got a handful here. We can go vintage racer or anything like this. Me personally, as of right now, I'm probably just gonna stick with this one. So skirts. Oh wait, did it just added a vent up here? Ooh, okay. We can go with this one. It's not really a skirt, but okay, spoilers. Primary wing, secondary carbon, track wing. Ooh. Okay. Drift wing. People were drifting this car. Street SPL, race wing, extreme performance wing, autobahn race wing, racer wing, sorry. We're gonna go with the carbon one because I feel like it would match it a little bit better. Splitters. Let's see what we got here. We can go chin spoiler. Delete. We can get rid of it so it looks even more better. Chin spoilers, secondary, carbon, primary, secondary, and carbon. Me personally, I'm going to get rid of it because I think this looks better without it. Give it the sunstrip, suspension, competition. Did it even change? Yeah, it did. I was about to say, if it didn't, then that was a waste. Wheels, track. So which ones did we did last time? We did the rally throwback. We did something else, but I don't think we went with the Speedy Boy yet. Yeah, we went with the first ones in Pure Business. We haven't done Speedy Boy. Speedy Boy looks nice. We're probably going to make this... trying to think of what I can do with it. Nothing really, to be honest. Can't really do too much to it. I feel like frost white would look good with it. I think I'm just gonna go in order because my super hit's got frost white, RX-7 it's got black, this one's gonna have white, We don't add anything to those. Bulletproof them, other truckers. And dark window tint. And yeah, there's our Mustang. Let's actually go take it out real quick, because I know I didn't do that with the RX-7, but let's go take this car out. Okay, so the front pops up a little bit, so that's nice. I think it already is lowered. That's what it looks like. So we're just gonna pull it up right up in here somewhere. Right up here. Get it from this angle. Let's hop on out. Is it already? It's already stanced. Look at that. Like, it is already stanced. I didn't even do anything. Let's go ahead and turn the vehicle back on. Turn everything back on. Headlights back on. Neon lights back on. And then let's go over to doors. Let's open up all of them, see what we got here. Look at that nice chrome supercharger with two intakes. Inside, nice. Rear, nothing. All around, it just looks nice. I like the way they did all this. And then roof, vehicle roof. Up and down. Oh, I guess it's for like convertibles. See how it stands normally. Weight stands normally. I mean, that looks. Oh crap, that looks nice. Now let's see it bagged, like lowered. That looks amazing. This just looks so mean. Like, I like the way all this looks. This car just is just amazing. How good is it with two-step as well? Oh, so good. Front end just lifts up. I don't know if y'all seen that. The front end just lifts up so much. All around, this is just an amazing vehicle. Oh. Shut up, Tony. And enter mine, please. I just think that this update is so amazing. And just looking at these first three vehicles from this update is so amazing. Like, just look at these three. They're both amazing. But anyways, I'm gonna end it right here. If y'all did enjoy it, smash that like button. If you are new, subscribe. Hit that bell for post notifications so you guys don't miss out on a video like this ever again. Because for the next few days, I'm going to be posting daily content, buying every like one or two vehicles a day, upgrading them, uploading a video one or two days from now. So yeah, also thank y'all for the massive support. I know it's been a while, but I appreciate all the support that you guys have given me over the past few weeks and months. I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading. Just everything's been happening. So, without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.